knee first into the mat.
Look out. Bailey out of the way just in time. Had Nia connected, that could have ended this matchup. But Bailey doing her best to will herself back into the fight.
And here's Bailey now. Went right for the knee of Nia Jax. Great strategy by the former women's champion. Face first goes Nia. And Sasha Banks offering words of encouragement in the corner.
To her meal ticket. Bailey trying to mount some sort of comeback here. Nia refusing to stay down.
Oof. We've seen so much of the heart out of Bailey recently. I don't think we're gonna get.
Oh, and Nia just bulldozing through Bailey.
Spoke too soon on that one.
Nia. And now mocking Bailey. I mean, Nia just ran her over.
Ooh, look at these sharp fists right to the top of Bailey's head.
Trying to make it back in. Bailey hangs her up on the second rope. And Bailey perhaps could be closing in on a victory if she can get Nia back in the ring.
The big if.
Nia driven down to the floor again.
I better keep an eye out for the always opportunistic Sasha Banks. Banks never afraid to take a cheap shot.
Nothing wrong with that, and you got to help your partner out.
Bailey.
And look at Bailey. Look at the aggressiveness. Going right after Nia Jax, not giving Nia any space in the openings here, driving Nia into the corner.
Knee connects, Nia on spaghetti legs right now.
Bailey caught by Jax.
Nope.
Driving Bailey into the corner and now hanging Bailey up, and this is not good.
The hugger now hanging in the tree of woe. Not somewhere you want to be. Nia.
Jax feeling it.
Ahead. Rushing the midsection of Bailey.
Oh, Bailey is motionless.
She's trying to play dead. Stop the brutality.
Sasha trying to.
Oh, Banks got a little too close to the action for Nia's liking.
Nia got a fist on hair.
And now Tamina, as Sasha sidesteps, and Tamina goes into the steel steps. Bailey top rope. Nia, there's the elbow. Bailey looking for the win. Cover, hook of the leg. Bailey with a massive win.
Here is your winner, Bailey.
What a victory by Bailey.